Hello everyone, welcome back again to my channel. For today's video, I'm gonna show you how to activate your USSC Super Service MPIN. This is a very quick and easy guide, so if you're interested, keep on watching. How to activate your USSC Super Service app MPIN. First, open your USSC Super Service app. To log in, enter your username and password or use your fingerprint sensor. Then log in. A message will pop up. Nominate your MPIN for smoother USSC Super Service app experience. Tap Go to Settings, then toggle the MPIN to enable or toggle the button. Then nominate or make your own personal MPIN. Enter your personal MPIN, then tap Next. Enter again to confirm your personal MPIN, then tap Submit. The next message will appear. Your MPIN has been activated. You may now enjoy your faster transaction by entering your MPIN for confirmation. Thank you for choosing USSC. That's it. Your MPIN is now activated and enabled. You can use it on your future transaction. Ganun lang siya kasimple at kabilis gawin. Surely, this video will help you to learn more about this app. Thank you for watching. Please like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click mo na rin yung notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga new upload videos.